Oh, welcome, WwolfTheWolf. We are back with the brilliant The Last of Us Remastered on the PlayStation 4 Pro. And right now we are inside some sort of bandit camp where they're selling dirty, rotten clothes in exchange for ration cards, which doesn't seem like a good deal at all, because I guess ration cards are how you get your daily food. So donating my daily food for a bunch of smelly clothes doesn't seem like a good idea. And they're also cooking rats over here too, which is definitely not a good idea. I mean, this game's already got a pandemic going on, and now they're cooking up vermin. Literally vermin. Great. But yeah, what we're doing at the moment is we're still looking for Robert. So let's get going. There's going to be a lot of talking now and a lot of crazy subtitles popping up everywhere. So yeah, you just have to ignore that. Because so many people are going to talk.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Why is everyone flirting with Tess? Are you like some sort of local hussy, Tess? Everyone seems to be giving you a lot of like flirty chat. They did it in the last video as well. Some dude called Trevor over there. Hey, look at this. Hey, what are you two up to? And also, why the fuck did you just stand up when I came over here? Well, you want some, mate. You want some, huh? I've got 5 bullets in my pocket. And I will waste one on you if I need to. Standing up, giving me that look. Literally did nothing and you're trying to be all intimidating. Eh? 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 Jerk. Oh, we've got another one over here. Oh, look at me with my fancy pipe. I'm a proper
Private game, buddy. Scram.
I thought he spat at me then, but I think someone's punching. Oh yeah, the fight. I thought he spat at me then. I was about to get real annoyed. Who the hell are you spitting at? This does seem like a good camp to be part of.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Why is Tess more threatening than Joel? I suppose women do kick you in the balls, so that is something to be scared of. Men don't genuinely do that in a fight. Like, I don't know about you blokes out there, but if I'm ever in a fight with a man, I won't smack him in the balls, because it hurts me just as much as it hurts them. You feel it too. It's just like a mutual agreement. You don't hit each other in the balls. If you're a man and you do that, there's something wrong with you. That's like self-damage. That's like taking a bar, hitting someone, and then hitting yourself with it. You don't gain anything.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
An old headache, an old boyfriend. You've had a lot of boyfriends in this camp, didn't you? Jesus Christ, Tess. I expected more of you. Jesus, have some respect for yourself, love. God damn. I don't even know if she's my girlfriend. If you are my girlfriend, I might have to reconsider. She won't even look at me now. Look, she's ashamed. Yeah, look, yeah. You turned around when I said that. Oh, look, see? She don't want to face me now. She's ashamed. She's going back home now, look. Let's see you, Tess. You should be ashamed. Have some respect for yourself.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
I bet that's her phone number, innit? That's not ration cards, that's her phone number. She's at it again. She's at it again. Look, Tess, right? Stop being the local hussy. Stop it. Hey, look, it's the Firefly symbol. What does that say? Rise. Yep, rise and an exclamation mark. Another one there. What does that say? Look for the light. I bet this place reeks. Oh yeah, actually. Oh, can't get me gun out.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
I'm not using my bullets on him. I'd rather just punch him. Oh, obviously we're playing on Survivor difficulty, as you all know. So, yeah, you've got to be careful. There's no running around like G.I. Joe in this. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to shoot. I've got a very itchy trigger finger. Very itchy. Oh, look at that. Right in the head. Look at it. Oh, look at that. Right in the skull. He didn't even try and hide his head. Thank you. You too. Thank you. I mean, not you too. Get all these guys.
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
I mean, you didn't really do a good job. You kind of shot him square in the head mid-sentence. That was a bit of a cheat. Oh, look. Bullets. Okay. There's a lot of people in the next area. The whole of these next few areas have got a lot of people. I think we could do a lot of stealth kills, but I don't remember if there's any, like, gunfights. Oh, I've got to boost you up now. You can jump that, Tess. Come on. You're a strong, independent woman. Go on, you can do it.
Give me your hand.
Oh, I thought you were going to open the gate for me. Right, no comments on my weight.
There you go.
Okay, good. Thank you. Thank you, Tess. Thank you. Mwah. Lovely. I don't even know if she's like Joel's girlfriend or if she's just like a friend. I'm kind of hoping she ain't my girlfriend now after we went through that camp. It seems like she's everyone's girlfriend. I don't know if I should be looking for supplies or not.
Over here, Joel.
Okay. Oh no, we can stealth these dudes, I think.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Stealth allows you to take down foes. I mean, I already did that in the last video to take down a runner. Right, square, square, square. After grabbing a human, you can move them around for a short amount of time. Yeah. Because you can use them as like a human shield. I don't think I've ever done that in this game ever. I don't think. I just automatically always get... Oh shit, is there someone there? I thought that was a mannequin. You can pick things up in this game like bricks and bottles as well. I don't know if I've mentioned that. But you can use them to like lure people out. But I don't think I've got any. Let me have a look over here. No. And if people spot you, you can run away and like regain your stealth.
I tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
What do you guess? Fireflies.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Just executed all of them.
Hey, get out of the flipping room, you! Oh no, come on. Could I actually change what shoulder I'm looking over in this game?
The world. Hope he's all right.
He's technically not looking, I wonder. Oh no, test it. Oh, good job, Tess. Good job. Oh look, we've got a key. What's that for?
Thank God you're here.
Do we need this? I was going to search the area anyway, because, How the hell is he bleeding? What did you do to him? I thought you strangled him. Where's all that blood cup? What did you do to him? Did you stab him? Did she stab him? I wasn't paying attention. I don't know if she stabbed him. If she's got a knife, That's the point. Now, why isn't there a knife in this game? Where's my knife at? Like, we keep creating shivs and stuff like that, but it's got to be a kitchen knife somewhere. Even just a bit of metal we could sharpen up. I don't think we've done too bad, actually. I don't think I've taken any unnecessary damage. I think I got smacked by a runner once, but other than that, I think I've been alright. What was I going to say? Yeah, can I change what shoulder I'm looking? Oh, yeah, we can. Brilliant. So many games where they don't allow you to change which shoulder you look over, like FPS games, shooting games, it pisses me off. Because then, look, if you're aiming like this and you can't change what shoulder you're looking over, then when you try and look around here, I've got to come all the way out to shoot. Whereas if you can change your shoulder, boff, see? I mean, most games allow you to do it, but there are some games that don't, and it's irritating. I'm not low on ammo. I've got 6 bullets. I can get 6 kills with that. Obviously, some of the militia and some of the characters in this game do have helmets on. And if you shoot them in the head, it knocks their helmet off, but they don't die. So, I've got a glass bottle, though, so we can lure someone in here.
Hey, man, I heard something.
Hey man, I heard something! Oh fuck! Stop shooting, Tess! Stop shooting! They're gonna run. God damn it, I didn't sneak out very well, then I do apologise. I don't want to start fighting all these guys because we definitely ain't got enough bullets. Oh shit. We can beat them with punches though. Oh shit, how do you... Oh, I don't know how to evade. I can't remember the button. Like I said, there ain't no quick time events. Ouch. I lost a quarter, half of my health from that. Oh, see, I mentioned that in the other video. If you fight near walls, you can slam people into them. Or if you're like near tables and stuff. I have not done very well. I took one bullet and lost half my health. That's what I'm saying. That's why you got to be careful. None of these guys seem to be dropping bullets. Did Tess kill the other guy? All this blood over here. Where did that other guy go? He ran up them stairs, didn't he? Yeah, chuck me that brick. Oh, I think we're anonymous again. Yeah, we are anonymous again. I would have been anonymous a lot quicker if Tess hadn't have gone trigger happy. I'm not going to follow him because he might... The problem is he might turn around. There's like a... Fuck me, I'm not doing very well at the moment. And obviously there ain't no auto-healing in this game. You have to heal yourself with medical kits. How was that not a headshot? Where is he? Could have stayed at my health. Oh god! Shit! Quick! Bottle him! Bottle him! Hit him! I have to do the whole section again now. Alright, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Right, I don't care. Because, that didn't go very well at all. I don't even know how he saw me. I do know how he saw me, but I don't feel like I was that obvious.
Too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know.
Hey, did you hear that?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
I like how Joel puts his arm around the characters as well, instead of it like just like clipping through their head. There's two guards looking through the window. That's not very helpful. You two need to go away. I can't kill him while they're looking. Obviously, I've got all my bullets back now. Well, that was a waste of a bottle. I don't know if you guys and girls can hear it, but you hear that noise, that like wind noise, that doo. Well, that's sort of when they can see you. I've been seen. Oh shit! Oh no! It deflected on me.
I hate those things.
I don't know how to. I can't remember the evade button. Oh, do you like that? That feel good, mate. That's what you get. Right, hide, Tess, hide. I don't think they all know where we are. I think it was just those two. I didn't take too much damage. Oh, no. Oh, God. I wonder what's upstairs. Don't even know if anybody's up here. I mean, it was a minute ago, but... This is why listening mode, obviously, helps when you play on the easier modes. Ah, oh, here we go. Right, let's get this motherfucker. I'm pretty sure you can grab people. I thought you could grab people round the edge.
People.
They just slow us down.
I should have brought more skill. Right. God damn, I'm doing really bad. Sorry about this.
This way. Let's do this.
All right, I remember the docks area. The docks area has got a lot of people in it, but that area is a lot easier to do stealth killing because it's a bit more open. This is a very cramped area, so all the guards are very close to each other, so every time you try and stealth somebody else comes. I thought you could grab them, like if you stood here, I thought you could get them when they come around the corner, but I guess not. Got a bottle here. Oh look, medical kit. Oh nice, I better use that right now. Gonna need that, ain't we? Beautiful. Right. Sorry about that, I didn't do very well then.
Our boy.
Good old Robert.
Let's go wrap this up.
Oh God, here we go.
Yep, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. I don't know, we left out there to sell us stuff.
Just waiting to see where everybody's going to. There's quite a lot of people here. I see a bunch of seagulls over there and I really want to shoot them before they steal my donuts.
I'd still take my chances.
Ah, there's a guy over there. We could take him down. Yeah, it did come up with a little tip a second ago saying, oh, consider your suppliers before you engage people. Which is true, because if you've played this game very smartly and you've ended up with, like, I don't know, a million bullets, then yeah, do what you want. Bloke over there, come on, Joel, strangle him. Okay, he's not coming this way. Right, have I got a Yeah, I've got a bottle. Well, not over here, but... Where is he? Where'd he go? I saw him, he had a beard. Where is he? Oh, he is there. I want to lure him over here and take him down. I know there's a guy, I think, that had a plank of wood. Unless I was imagining that.
Did you hear that?
You always have to sort of wonder, like, how good is their hearing. Like, you don't. Sometimes you throw a bottle thinking you're going to lure someone over and they don't even hear it. So, you just sort of have to just hope that they can hear some of these things. I wish you could, like, tap on the water sign. This is probably a bad idea. Shit, shit, shit. Move, 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 Joel!
What the hell was that? What?
Nice.
Oh, that was fucking close. Oh no, it weren't, they saw me. Oh, did they see you, Tess? I don't even know if they can see the other characters. I think they can only see you. Because sometimes when you play this game, I remember this on the PS3. Sometimes you play this, and Ellie will run around in front of clickers like an idiot. And she doesn't get killed or anything. They just don't even know she's there. I've got to be really careful now. They must have seen me. I think it was because I ran. I think they didn't see me until I ran. Oh shit, I didn't mean to hit him. That's your fault.
Watch my back.
But I was like, shit, what happened? Seagull threw a glass bottle at me. See, look. So you can grab him sort of from the side. So why is it when that dude came up to me earlier, I got...
Impressive.
Shit, shit, shit. There was a brick round here, wasn't there? Yeah, there's a brick there. I'm not very well hidden here. Go away, go away, go away. Hey, that's it. Here, go up this way. That's it. Here, perfect. He saw the dead body, then see him. He was like, oh no, one of my mates is dead, and Harry's dead. Not doing too bad with the stealth at the moment. And if you get spotted, like I said, you... Oh, fucking hell, Chet. Tess. If you get spotted, you can run away and, like, rehide again, but it's not always that easy. Shit, see what I mean? They're everywhere. And he doesn't know it's Tess, it pisses me off. Where'd he go? Oh crap, where is he? Oh man, I don't like this. I don't like it, man. Oh shit. I don't know how many are left. We might be able to just... I think there's two. It's a good place to kill him, actually. That wasn't very silent. That was very aggressive. Well, you have like a personal vendetta against that one guy. Oh, maybe we've done it. Oh, that's probably why. I think we've done it. Okay, well, there you go. We didn't do too bad, did we? No, I didn't die. Bringing a glass bottle with me because I just feel like it makes more noise. You can throw bricks to make noise, but I feel like glass bottles are just louder. Probably makes no difference at all, but I'm going to take a bottle anyway. Oops.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Okay. If you can hear any chit-chat, like little kids. It's my neighbour's grandkids, I think. So if you can hear that, I do apologise. Alright, did she say Robert was in here?
Get back! Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
I don't want to go fuck Robert. Myself. It's a bit rude, isn't it?
Joel, this way.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll chase him, Tess. Come on, Robert. Come on, Roberto. Come on, my friend. Where you gone? Hey, where you gone, you slippery little devil? Where is he?
Well, hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back, and then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
Find the door.
We gotta get out of here.
They
now.
Let him get away.
You want to see? Driver. You gotta move.
Alright, well, I'm ending the video now, so you're gonna have to wait a bit, Marlene. But Marlene, wife of Boise, is now leader of the Fireflies. I guess she got sick of Boise's bullshit. She left Boise and became leader of the Fireflies. So, yeah, Marlene's got the guns that we were trying to get back from Robert. Man, Robert's having a bad day, isn't he? Flipping hell. Not only got kneecapped by a pipe, then he got kicked in the face by a big-ass flipping six-foot dude's steel cap boot by the looks of it. got his arm busted, and he got shot in the head. He's having a bloody horrible day, isn't he? Thought my day was going bad. You're having a much worse day, ain't you, Robert? Jesus. But yeah, I'm going to end the video now, WolfTheWolf, so we'll carry on with this next time. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully the first three episodes of this have gone well. I mentioned in part one that, obviously, I'm not exactly in the happiest of moods at the moment, but, you know, I'm good at putting on a show when I get in front of the camera. But, you know, sometimes it's harder than others. When you get in front of the camera, I'm no longer David, I'm BwolfTheWolf. So, you know, sometimes I'm good at it, sometimes I'm not good at it. So, if the videos were bad, I do apologise. And sorry for the unnecessary deaths. Well, I didn't die. Well, I died once, but I got spotted too many times unnecessarily. But I don't think we wasted any bullets. Maybe one or two. So, we didn't do too bad. But, yeah, sorry if the gameplay weren't the best. But, yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully, you enjoyed these videos anyway. And next time I record, hopefully I'm a little bit more in a better mindset. So yeah, like, share, and join the pack today.